and the crowd goes wild.
My channel. So it's the long-awaited Spellbound video. I know you guys are like, dang, how many Spellbound videos am I gonna make? That's because I really feel like, wait, am I in focus? There we go. This is, I believe, my third Spellbound that I've been to. I went to Spellbound, then I hosted Spellbound freshman year, sophomore year, and now it's junior year. So it's been a lot of Spellbounds. As per usual, you guys already know how it do. I'm definitely a part of the Spellbound crew. So I'm actually running really, really late. Have to go right now because I have to do, what am I doing? I'm speaking on the panel, speaking on the sisters panel. So yeah, I'll give you guys a quick overview of my outfit a little bit later, but I'm just wearing like my overalls. It's so sad, it's raining. It always rains for the poor baby Spellbound. I have my ring light on right now. That's why the lighting is just so popping, but yeah, because it's raining outside. So let me just get everything and I'm just gonna go ahead. Got my keys, all right, and head out. And I will see you guys at Spellbound. First Spellbound.
Let me live, let me live.
Can I get a picture with you? I watch your vlogs.
She's so irritating. Y'all, this is everybody that's gonna be on the panel. Say hello.
We're gonna be on the vlog. This is lit. Wow.
Shout out 2017. Oh, hey, we out.
2018. Right, 2018.
Just rain messed up my bun.
Graduation wasn't the goal. Yeah, okay. This was the goal.
Give her my number.
And there's also
taking some pictures. Miss Kat, the photographer.
Can I meet you?
Yes. Come on. Shameless plug.
And introduce yourself before I ask you to walk through with this mic so you all can ask questions.
Hello, ladies. I am Marcus Schwaldaro. Yesterday, I was saying, Mr. Blue and White, which is the king for Spelman College. So.
Woo! You guys, so the panel is over, everything went great. After us, they just had a panel for alum. So I was sitting in there for a minute. That's when you guys saw the new Mr. Blue and White, Marcus. I'm so excited for him because he's actually my friend and he's a good person. Like, by the time y'all see this, y'all are like, you should be very excited because he's gonna be a great king for you guys, Spellman 21. Okay, so now I have to go to Ray Pack, which is the band room over at Morehouse's College, because me and all of my MCDT sisters, we have to walk over because the band is gonna come and perform at the little event later on tonight. So, you know, as members of the band, we always have to be there. Good news is that I can wear the same thing because we all have to wear Spellman stuff. This walk, I'm out of breath. Yeah, you guys, the weather is disgusting. I don't know if it looks like it, but I hate it when it's like rainy outside and it feels like all yucky and sticky. I also know that a couple of my
MCDT sisters have Spellbound babies, so I'll try and introduce you to them, and you know, you can talk to them and maybe they'll tell you guys how they're feeling. But I think that one of them is shy, so we'll see. All right, you guys, we're finally here. Almost all of us, almost. We're missing one. You guys, Ryan is doing Spellbound right now. How exciting. This is not exciting. Why are you laughing?
Oh, father.
Okay, I don't know about you guys, but Spellbound was really fun for me, so I get excited.
I didn't know Spellbound.
Why not?
Oh, I got waitlisted.
Oh, okay. I didn't know. Okay.
You what?
Huh, girl? What'd you do? The kids last year.
What happened? Listen, we all here now. But you guys, this rain is really ruining everything, okay? I really... really do not want to have to walk in this rain. It keeps going from like little drizzles to like pouring down rain. Y'all see my hair was so cute this morning.
Your hair?
Yes.
So cute.
No. These little baby waves. A waste of my time. Whatever. So hopefully they don't make us march over there because I'm not gonna win. And I had to miss dinner to be here. And I'm starving.
We'll be right back.
too.
Thank you.
you guys. So it is after the little spirit night or whatever. I'm back in my car now, actually in the drive-thru for Popeyes. I know. If you guys don't know, Popeyes is like literally right across the street from the school. So like that's why I go to Popeyes so often. And it's really good and I love it. Anyway, so yeah, they have one more event tonight. They have like, it's called Spellmanite Live, but I got to go home because I actually have classes tomorrow and it's been a very eventful weekend, so I haven't been able to do my work. So I have to actually stay up tonight and do my work in order so I can go to classes tomorrow morning. I will film again tomorrow because technically it's still Spellbound, like there'll be girls around, but technically everything ends at 2 p.m. and I'll just be going to class. So there won't be much to show, but I'll still show it like a regular day. So enjoy the rest of the vlog. I'll see you guys tomorrow. Bye. All right, y'all, good morning. So it's the next day. It's another dreary day here. It's like low-key drizzling or whatever. I had such cute outfits planned for this weekend, but I really just, I couldn't do it because it was just the weather. So I have a presentation in my 9 a.m. class, so I'm actually running on time today. I mean, I'm gonna be a couple minutes late, but I mean, would it be a Bree and Barbie vlog if I wasn't late? So yeah, I'm heading to class now, and I'll talk to you guys later. Alright y'all, I just finished my first three morning classes. Presentation went well. What?
Hi y'all.
Oh, she about to say something out of pocket. Today they have an art so fair up here in Upper Manly, so this joint is low-key popping up here. But they know it ain't popping up here. Ooh girl, they got slushies.